Okay, now start.
So for those of you guys that don't know, that we are here today, we are all some of the members of the Santa Cruz Dog Training Group, and we're here today to do a demonstration of musical freestyle. The musical freestyle, most people are familiar with, is a solo routine with one handler and their dog. Today we're doing two different kinds of routines. The first is a drill team type routine, and we're doing this with Life is Live.
Hold on, guys. Let's play Marty.
little pause here. Does anyone own the green BMW that's parked close enough to the door at Pep House?
I do.
Do they need to move it?
Oh, no. Yeah.
Okay.
They need to move one of our.
Okay. All right.
We just want to know who you were.
Okay, so you guys, this is a kind of a line dance routine. And one of the reasons why we like doing this is because it gives us a chance to do a positive interaction with our dogs and work on basic obedience skills while we're having fun. We put the calling in with this music so that you guys could see actually what goes into the routine.
Oh,
nice.
Okay.
Heel position facing the bear. Turning down the line. Ready to heel forward. Go. 5, 6, 7. Circle to the right. Call your dog front and back up. Send your dog around to heel position. Dog steady. Circle your dog counterclockwise. Return to heel position. Dogs go around. And you turn a quarter turn to the right. Ready, heel forward. Circle right. Pull your dog front, back up. Send your dog around as you make a quarter turn right. Heel forward. Call your dog front, back up. Send your dog around, quarter turn. Heel forward. Circle right. Call your dog front. Send your dog around. Last time. First small loop. Spin. Call your dog front. And move.